Hey everyone, friends. I've got great news about 3DSK. Yesterday I was told they started uploading Gaussian splatting. These aren't just 3D models, but full-fledged scans. You can view them from all angles right on the website. I hope they'll provide these files for loading into V-Ray. And for example, compare them with your own hairstyle. This makes analyzing details much easier. Look, the scans turned out pretty high quality. If you need to zoom in, there are high quality photos of this hairstyle. Agree? But for reference, I think this is enough. It's awesome that you can examine details from all angles to understand the basic shape of the hairstyle. I loaded the mesh and quickly set up lighting with a dome light. Assigned a V-Ray material to this object. Then, just launched Vantage. In seconds, I can study the basic shape of the hairstyle. I can rotate the model and understand how the volume looks. But, of course, it's better to add textures. Let's load a texture into V-Ray Memtool. Now, it looks much better. The base mesh helps understand the overall volume of the hairstyle. But we can't see, for example, individual hairs, like in photos. In photos, it looks awesome, right? But the hairs aren't visible in 3D. The general 3D scan doesn't fully convey the hairstyle. You can't instantly see it in volume from all sides. But with Gaussian splatting, is that possible? You can zoom in. Let me enlarge it. Look, you can examine the hairstyle. See every bundle of hair. Naturally, right? There aren't super detailed elements, but it's enough to understand what needs to be modeled, how the hairs are arranged, seams, and so on. For detailed study, you need to load photos. Available in the Groom Photos section. The website has a Groom Photos category, where this hairstyle, Annalie 4, is featured, and we've noted it. Let me open it. I think we should give feedback to the site to make it more convenient. Like clicking to instantly view the asset. Now you have to search manually. That's not very convenient, is it? But I remember it's somewhere here. Let's load more. Here it is, Annalie 04. Found it. I'll download this asset. The 3D model comes with high-quality photos with details. You can examine all the details, for example, eyelashes, hairs, adjust materials, hair thickness, and so on. Got it? For example, study how the parting looks. Details in 3D Gaussian aren't as sharp, but it's enough for analyzing the hairstyle. By combining everything, 3D Gaussian splatting and 3D mesh help understand the volume. Load the model, say, into Maya, and you'll clearly understand the volume and shape of the hairstyle. Look at photos for fine details, for fine detailing. And 3D Gaussian, for medium detailing, to understand shape and volume. I'll repeat, I hope they add 3D Gaussian splatting files, which can be loaded into V-Ray. That way, in V-Ray, you can place your hairstyle next to the model and compare in Chaos Vantage. You'll have your hairstyle and the 3D Gaussian model to compare how accurately you recreated the details. If a client wants pixel-perfect reproduction, you can compare it. That's cool. I'll ask the site developers to add this feature. It would be very convenient. When buying a reference, you get not only high-quality photos, but also a high-quality 3D Gaussian. Agree, that's awesome. That's the news. I'll show the links to the models now. Three models are available so far. Here's another hairstyle you can study in detail and understand how hairs are structured, the shape, volume, partings, swept back sections, hair bundles. See how fluffy it is. Remember I taught you? The third model, I really like it. Look, the quality is great. I think it's sufficient. I'll talk to the guys, maybe they can improve it. But for medium detailing and understanding how a hairstyle is built, like braids for example, You can examine it all. I think it's really cool. It's a revolution on the site. The ability to view a hairstyle in 3D Gaussian, not just a mesh. That's awesome. Share your thoughts in the comments. For example, I didn't always understand how eyelashes are built. Now you can roughly figure it out. Look, you can understand the structure. Add a photo and create an awesome result. Get a great result. All links to these models so you can spin them too. Can even be used on a phone. I'll leave the links in the description. That's all I wanted to show in this video. Thanks for watching and stay in a great mood. Peace to all. Guys, and if you're looking for awesome 3D hairstyle references, I recommend the website 3d.sk. The site has two categories, groom 3D scans and groom photos. There aren't many scans yet, but there are plenty of hair photos to start working on a hairstyle for your character.